Una canción que he escrito en Marruecos hace unos años. Nunca lo he tocado en frente de un público. Es más una historia. After half a lifetime, I left my love alone. And Nelly de Adunya, but Layla, she's gone. Looking for some peace and some rest for my soul. Trying to get my midlife crisis under control. Roll, I was on the road. And I went from town to town, like so many others before, until I basically didn't know where I was anymore. Playing the flamenco blues on festivals and bars, and on the street and on the bars, but mostly in my car. Roll, I was on the road. And in perfectly English she said, "Sir, how are you today?" I said, "I'm fine, my dear, and tell me what's your name. How long will you stay and where will you go?" And I hear myself say, "I really don't know. I just go like the birds and follow the sun." But in a flick of an eye, I saw love come along. With all the strength I had, I tried to push it back. And she showed me the fields and the mountains and the paintings she had. Roll, I was on the road. And we sat down near the river and we drank Moroccan tea and some delicious food that her mother made for me. The colors of her paintings vanished in the sky when I had to close my eyes and she kissed me goodbye. Roll, I was on the road. I met quite a lot of people, know so many places. All of them had limitations in some or other way. Relationships, religion, politics or war. I don't judge, I observe, I don't do that anymore. Roll, I was on the road. Perfect place does not exist, each system one day fails. I better stop talking now, this is all I've got to say today.